Welcome to day one of 7 day of yoga challenge with Sophie. Today, we will roll out the mat and we will do some basic yoga practice like to make your breath even and to stretch your body just a little bit, not too much. So to start, we will practice our breathing. Now, just try to breathe in for 3 counts and breathe out for 3 counts. I will do it first. Take 1 deep inhale. Exhale. Again, inhale. Exhale. Easy, right? Now, we will sit like this, or if you want, you can use a thick towel and you put on under your hips so your lower back will be more lengthened when you sit down. Or you can sit on a chair if you want. Anything make you feel comfortable is welcome. Now, lengthen through the spine. Tomato feel good here, so I will let him sit on my laps. It's okay. Now, hands on the knees. Lengthen through the spine. Take 1 deep inhale. And as you exhale, lower your hips down and feel grounded. Now, slowly close your eyes. Take 1 deep inhale, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, 1, 2, 3. Inhale, 1, 2, 3. Exhale, 3, 2, 1. Lips together, make your breath even. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the nose. Relax your face, your eyes. Relax your jaws. Bring your attention from outside to inside. As you inhale, lengthen through the spine. Raise the crown of your head up to the ceiling. As you exhale, lower your tailbone down to the mat. One more deep inhale. Deep exhale. Now, gently bring your palms together in front of your chest. Rub the palms, generate the heat from the palms. Hug your shoulders. Hands together in front of your chest. Chin down to your chest. Namaste. Slowly bring your head up and open your eyes. Now we'll do some stretching. Bring your hands together. You can interlace your palms together like this. Take one deep inhale. Hands up to the sky. Lengthen through the spine. Open your heart. And then exhale, hands down to your knees. Now, as you inhale, bring your chest forward, roll your shoulders back, chin up, open the front body. Exhale, look down to your navel, chin to chest, suck your belly in. Inhale, open your heart, chin up. Exhale, chin down, look down, suck your belly in, stretch the back. Three more, inhale. This is called seated cat cow. Open your throat. Exhale, chin down to your chest. Last two, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Cow pose. Exhale. Cat pose. Now slowly go back to center. Now you will raise your hands up. Take one deep inhale, reach up, lengthen through the spine, feeling like your back is longer and longer. And as you exhale, you open your arms and you tilt to the right. You put your right hand down to the mat. Bring your left arm up. Inhale. Rotate the left side of your chest up to the ceiling. And then as you exhale, you bend the right elbow so you feel more stretching on the left side of your torso. Good job. Now back to center, open your chest, inhale, roll the shoulders back, keep your back straight. And then as you exhale, put your left hand down to the floor, inhale, right arm up, rotate the right side of your chest up, reach it to the left. And then as you exhale, bend the left elbow. Lower your left shoulder. Look up. Back to center. Inhale. Bring your hands up to the sky. Lengthen the spine. Open your heart forward. As you exhale, you twist to the right. You put right fingertips backward. And the left hand on your right thigh. Now, lengthen through the spine. Inhale. And as you exhale, you bring the right shoulder backward. Make a twist here. Lower your sitting bones down to the mat. Breathe. Remember the breathing technique. Inhale for 3, 2, 1, exhale for 1, 2, 3. One more deep inhale, lengthen the spine, look back, Exhale. Turn the right shoulder back. Now, back to center. Inhale, hands up. Open your heart forward. And then exhale, reverse. Left fingertips down, backward to the floor. And you use the hands to push your back to the center, so your spine in one line, 90 degree with the mat. Inhale, lengthen. Then exhale, turn your left shoulder back. Gaze at your left shoulder. Lower the hips. Three deep breaths. Open your left chest. Back and back. A little bit more. Good job. Now slowly back to center, hands up to the sky. One deep inhale, open your heart. And then as you exhale, you bring your hands backward, interlace your palms together. Inhale, open your heart, your palms down on the floor, and you look up, you bring your chest forward, and then as you exhale, you fold forward, lower your navel and your chest, and maybe your forehead down if you can, or you just stay here, it's fine, or if you can go deeper, lower and lower. Slowly reach your palms up, open your shoulders, bring your shoulder blades inward together. Very good. Exhale, lower your hips down and down to the mat. Now slowly raise your chest up, one deep inhale, hands up to the sky. Open your chest, and then as you exhale, you put your hands down, so your palms down, spread your fingers, press down to the mat, and you raise your hips up, knees down. One deep inhale, bring your hips forward, bring your chest upward, look up. Then exhale, put your hips down to the floor. And we will bring the inside leg outside to switch. We will repeat. Put the palms down to the floor. One deep inhale. Bring your hips up. Feel the hips opening here. Look up. Feel the strength of your arms. Then exhale. Hips down to the floor. Now, inhale, hands up, open your chest, and then exhale, hands down to the mat. Now, I want you to reach your palms forward so that you bring your navel down, lower to the floor, and you reach, reach, reach. You can stay here and put your elbows down, and you can put your hands under your cheek, but open your heart and make your hips lower to the mat. Stay here and breathe. Or if you can, bring your palms forward, reach more, and lower your navel, forehead to the floor. If you have a block or you have a thick towel, you can put them under your forehead for support. Yoga is not a competitive sport. We do yoga
to feel good about ourselves. So use anything you need to make you feel comfortable. This is your practice. Now, from here,
bring your hands backward. One deep inhale, hands up. And then exhale, hands down. Now, we will sit in the middle of the mat. And coming up, we will lie down on the back. So hands behind the thighs and roll down to bring the back down. Okay, now lie down comfortably on your mat. And then from here, we will hug the right knee to the chest. Maybe you bring your hands behind the thighs, lower your right hip down to the floor so we can stretch the lower back, and bring the knee to your chest. And slowly lengthen the right knee. Kick the right heel up, up, up. And as you lengthen the knee, you will feel the stretch of the hamstrings. Heels up to stretch the heels, the ankles, the calf. Stay here. Breathe. If you want, you can use a strap or a towel and you use them. For example, this, right? Stay here and lower your shoulders down. Close your eyes. Make your breath even. Feel present. Bring your attention to your lower back, your right hamstrings, your right leg. Lengthen the knee a little bit more. Lower the right hip a little bit more. Relax the shoulders. And slowly, bring the right knee closer to your chest. Good job. Now slowly release the right leg and do the same thing with your left leg. Okay, so first put the strap aside. We hug the left knee to the heart. Maintain your left hip down to the floor and then bring the knee closer to the chest. Make your breath even. You may close your eyes. Now slowly, hands behind the left thigh, and slowly lengthen the knee, kick the heel up, inhale, exhale, bring the left knee closer to the chest, close your eyes, observe your left leg. Now, slowly bring the left foot down to the end of the mat. We will lie in corpse pose or savasana. So relax every toes, every fingers. Relax your whole body. any part of your body not relaxed, bring it up and put it back down. Now, close your eyes. Relax your mind. Breathe naturally according to your needs. You can stay in Savasana for 5-10 minutes, or if you want to sit up, slowly wake up your body, move every toes, fingers. Turn your head from side to side. Bring your feet together. Interlace your palms. Bring your palms up. Take one deep inhale, stretch whole body. Inhale, lengthen your toes. Exhale, bend your knees. Roll to one side. Stay here for a few deep breaths if you need them. Or when you are ready, slowly bring your chest and your head up. Go to the beginning, sitting position. Feel your comfortable seat. Now, put your palms on your knees. You can put your palms up, lengthen the spine, open your chest, inhale, exhale, lower the shoulders. Relax your face, close your eyes. Observe your breath. Bring your palms together in front of your chest. Rub the palms. Generate the heat from the palms. And then rub your knees your thighs, lower back. Hug your shoulders. Remind yourself to love yourself. Palms together, chin down to your heart. Namaste. Thank you for joining day one of 7 Day of Yoga Challenge with Sophie. I hope you like this practice and feel free to share this video to your friends and family. For more information, please visit yogabysophie.com. See you next time in day two. Namaste.